I'm using the Uniruler to make my arch. I had to put two of them together.